You should not be known as, you know, Irani, Turani, British Muslim, Indian Muslim. No. Finish all those identities. You are just a Muslim. You are not Hanafi. You are not a Maliki. You are not a Shafi'i. You are not a Hanbali. You are not a Salafi. You are not a Deobandi. You are not a Barelvi. You are just a Muslim. Finish all those identities. They are idols. You know, finish them. They are going to make you insects. They are going to divide you. Make only one religion. That Islam. Make yourself to surrender to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Make yourself in submission. That is the, you know, the message of Ibrahim al-Islam. You can see actually Ibrahim al-Islam is higher than anything else really. Nothing can come in his path. Nothing can stop him. Nothing can impress him. He has his own mind very clear. And you know, he's not from very family of believers. He is born in a family which used to make idols and used to worship idols. But Ibrahim al-Islam, by his thinking, his mind, he has achieved all those things. And no doubt really, the success of the world lies in following Ibrahim al-Islam.